Okay, starting this off, Khalil Diab versus Ahmet Ozan. Khalil breaks off with his first point, playing the white, racing the 25 points. This is the second match of the day. The USBA three-cushion national championship event 2018, streaming live from the Casino del Sol in Tucson, Arizona. This event, nor did he have plans to play the qualifier, but he was encouraged by his good friend Gil Najim to come to Burbank and play the qualifier. He ended up winning. And as fate would have it, he's here again, playing in the Nationals for the first time in, I'd have to say, 5-6 years. Oh, we got a kiss there. Kissy shot and come around. He's missed the kiss, but he needs the speed. A little bit long or short, I think. Short. Kilby in the chat room reminds us that Khalil was an Egyptian straight rail champion and his brother a three cushion champion. It's nice to have the chat room. If anybody knows anything about these players, feels you know, like they want to share. It's always helpful.
Thank you.
so frozen balls gives the player permission to respot the frozen balls. It's going to have to back up. And a good shot. Thank you.
Table 4, Andros and Felton's Senior.
That was a nice shot. I like that. Very difficult shot. He played it very well. this is good position for Khalil. He can choose to play this slip. Off the yellow, you can play it off the red. He likes it off the yellow. And if he gets this billiard, he'll have good position. But he got there. Conversation with Ron Kilby in the chat room about Khalil. That he may not have that killer instinct that he had years ago, but you know, I was just remembering a couple of months ago I was talking to Khalil, who told me just doesn't have anybody to play up in Novato, California, where he lives. No competition. Nobody to play. And hard to get out and drive down to Milpitas, to Edgy's. Or any of the few tables that are in Northern California. So when you don't have any competition, it's discouraging to come to these events, see the champions, watch them practice, and it's very easy to forget your own legacy. But it's not impossible to have a flashback. Qualifier, his Khalil's average was over one. It was like 1.2 or 1.1. We were very impressed. And I'm sure that inspired him a little bit to come out here and compete. So score correction, folks. 9-5. Khalil nodding his 11-5. Actually, Khalil nodding his head because the last two shots he did not expect to hit the way he did. That one was planned, though. Short, but Khalil comes away with a run of three. For him. Ahmet raised his eyes to the billiard gods. Asking for a little bit of help. Boy, oh boy. Making sure you're not beyond repair. Back to Vordon. Achternam, who says the Netherlands is online. It will to six cushions. Thin off the red, small target in the corner, and the kiss.
Ahmed is not playing his best game.
is Khalil.
What?
Neither is Khalil. Welcome back to Fred Lammers. It's getting a little brutal now. I get the feeling both these gentlemen getting a little frustrated with their performance, you know. They want to play well. Sometimes it's very difficult just to relax and be comfortable. Especially first match of the tournament can be a little unnerving with the cameras on you as well. Sure what they're discussing. This one? Stand by, guys. We're looking at a replay here. Saying definitely, but I don't know. Mm-hmm. so difficult to see because we had a bad angle. So that was the replay, but as you can see, it was very difficult for us to see. Forgive me, folks, I can't update the score right now because I have a spinning beach ball. It just won't go away. If anybody uses Macintosh, you know what I mean. For the record, it is 13 to 10. 31st inning, Khalil leads. Going to make it 14-10. I believe. I think he's on one right now. Nice hit. Get some legs. Wow. A game of millimeters. this could still be a point. Oof. Okay, players are going to take a quick break, and I tell you what, I'm still having this little glitch, so I'm going to stop the stream, and I'm going to restart the stream. We'll be back in about 60 seconds. Thank you.